Every now and then I get lost in the backyard of the house I lived in as a kid. And sometimes when I'm lost, I really find how to get back to where I live.